Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I am going to tell you about few important 1-1 substitution question which is generally asked in competitive examination. So starting from number 1, a number of stars grouped together is called constellation. Number 2, a paper written by hand is called manuscript, which is written by hand, not by typing, is called manuscript. Number 3, a part of word that can be pronounced separately, that is known as syllable. Number 4, a person coming to a foreign land to settle there, that is called immigrant. Number 5, a person who is devoted to sensual enjoyment, especially related to fine food and wine, is called as epicurean. Number 6, a person who has 80 years of age, who is in the mid age of 80 and 90, is known as octogenarian. Number 7, a person interested in collecting, studying and selling old things is known as antiquarian. Number 8, a person interested in reading books and nothing else is called bookworm. Number 9, a person not sure in the existence of God is called agnostic. Number 10, a person good understanding and reasoning power, intellectual. Number 11, a person who believes that only selfishness motivates human action is called cynic. Number 12, a person who breaks into houses in order to steal, that is known as burglar. Number 13, a person who brings goods illegally into the country, that is called a smuggler. Number 14, a person who devotes his or her life for the welfare of others, altruist, and this is my favorite 1-1 substitution. Number 15, a person who does not believe in any religion, that is known as pagan. Number 16, a person who gambles or bets, that is called punter. Number 17, a person who helps even a stranger in difficulty, that is Samaritan. So everybody has to be good Samaritan. Number 18, a person who insists on something is called a stickler. Number 19, a person who is always helpful and looks on the brighter side of things, that is optimistic. A person is called optimistic who always thinks good thing, nothing will happen bad to him, who always thinks about happening of good thing. Number 20, a person who is fluent in any two languages is called bilingual. It is not really necessary that a person who is Hindi or English or any two languages is said to be bilingual. So friends, thank you for watching my video. Thanks a lot.